top 5 recorded cases of meeting with a humanoid. Who is a humanoid? The term humanoid has been used since 1912, when it was used to identify fossil remains found by archaeologists that resemble the human skeleton, but do not coincide with it in some parameters. Nowadays, most of such discoveries are considered to be either fake, made for the sake of creating a scientific sensation, or classifiers' mistakes. Although we must admit, there are many artifacts among the archaeological discoveries that make you think seriously. And now we'll talk about them. Before we start, subscribe to our channel. Number 5 in our top list. Residents of one of the villages in India claim that they found something similar to a humanoid dwarf in one of the wells. His red-white body gives us a feeling of anxiety. Mirror magazine reported that this discovery is possibly a human, but with a strong craniocerebral deformity, even though most of the experts are sure that this is a humanoid. Number 4 in our top list. In Israel, a girl named Ziana Danti, together with the police officer Ako Dani Akolbi, discovered an incomprehensible creature of a strange shape and color. When a colleague of a police officer decided to cover the creature with a bucket, it kind of jumped for an unknown reason. Now all UFOs and humanoid researchers examine this essence. At the moment, this humanoid lies in Dante's Zion refrigerator, and until now shows signs of life. Number 3 in our top list. On the video, we see as if from the camera of a road video surveillance, and suddenly an incomprehensible creature runs across the road. If you zoom in and slow down, you will clearly see that this is not an animal known to a man, but something not from our planet. Most likely it's a humanoid. This is not a video editing, since the light from the headlights of the car is interrupted for a second as this humanoid closes it. Number 2 in our top list. Archaeologists who conducted excavations in Mexico discovered strange burial remains were found near the village of Anavas. 25 people similar to skeletons lay buried. Everyone had a highly deformed cranium, which could cause a normal person to instant death. But these remnants lived about 50 years, identified by well-formed molars and internal ribs. Number 1 in our top list. Two men walking together with their dog in the forest suddenly noticed an incomprehensible body in the bushes. The dog began to bark and gave the owner a sign that there is danger. The young people approached and saw a crippled white body with thin bones and a crooked spine. The body was covered with dried blood. This picture caused a shock for men and they filmed it, after which decided to retire to leave as fast as they can, far. Write in the comments what do you think about this. Do not forget to subscribe to new videos. Thank you for watching.